Alright, so it is Friday. Oh, gotta hit auto again. Oh, Dana's in this one. Okay. Oh my gosh, they're showing the picture book I bought them. Oh my gosh, that's so cute. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that was so sweet. I'm so glad I got her the picture book. She's nervous. I'd be nervous too, but that picture was dang cute. Oh no. Kate. No, she needed to be in the photo. She brought that photo. We're gonna punch them for you. Punch those bullies out. Same. It's a team effort. We lose because we both lost, not because one of us messed it up. That's cute. Spent this whole week getting a great photo with one of the sweetest friends I have. Oh my gosh. Okay, I want to give her a hug. Because I love hugs. Squeezing her hand is really cute too. I'm gonna hug her. I'm gonna give her a hug. Oh, she's sighing. The tension's melting away. Best hug. Hug was a good choice. Chat someone else up. Alright, so we'll just go in order. We'll do Chloe first. Glory Bask. Kate totally loves me. That's right. That's not nice, Chloe. Mooney look from across the class. Oh, man. Enough that Chloe even noticed and called you dense. Gotta tell us something. Man, I don't think I'll find out. In this playthrough. Alright, Rachel. That's really friendly. Rachel's pretty friendly, though. Seemed to get along with everyone. On a children's book tattoo, Rachel. Might be pretty cute though. Cute little animals, maybe with balloons. And now we're doing Victoria's. I'm a little scared to do Victoria's, I'll be real. It's gonna be a lot different. Bible pusher, come on, Victoria. She's so mean. And it's so rough getting it right after I did her romance pass first. It's kind of hard to hear it though after Kate's. Oh, but Victoria's begrudgingly impressed with Max standing up for her and Kate. The Chasefield chipper in me is thinking she's jealous, but this is Kate's path, so I need to not do that. Backhanded comments and surprisingly sweet after the meanness. Gross. Alright, now to find out the winner of the photo contest. This teacher is way better than Mr. Jefferson. Even if they do have mustard on them. Because mustard is gross. Gonna find out the winner. Oh my gosh, that's so cute. They believe in each other no matter what. Gotta get ready for my drum roll. Kate with the kiddos. Spirit of empathy, that no human is truly alone. Oh, dang, I missed the drum roll cue. They won! I hope they're holding hands and hopping around in a circle. A kiss on the cheek? That's so cute! Alone in the classroom. Every time I read the word believe, I start singing the German opening to Naruto. It makes this a little less, less serious than it's supposed to be. Oh, that is so sweet. That's so, so sweet. A big space for me in her heart, too. She gets to her feet. She's gonna show you something? As if I wouldn't let Kate take me anywhere. Flirting. Holding hands on the way there. Being tugged along. You trust me, right? There's that line again. They're like, that's the theme of this. These two here. We're in Kate's room. You can see a little Jesus fish by the window. You deserve it, Kate. You deserve it. Look at Kate's blush. Of course she would like those selfies. Even Victorian, you know how hard she is to impress. Oh. Oh, no, Max. From the hospital. Oh, someone apologized. Nice of them. I mean, to do after. It's hard to admit you're wrong when you're a bully. So it's good that she did. Gonna have a jealous Lisa. It's gonna be a thank you note. Or did Kate get a picture of Max? Oh, did she draw? What'd she draw? What'd she draw? Okay, this is, some of these don't load. She's gonna show you her new ideas. How sweet. The cat from Mondays? Is she gonna draw Doe? Little Max Doe? Are they them? It's okay to ask for help when you need it. That's an important message. Still one I struggle with today. You're amazing, they say before they hold hands and smooch. Maybe just hold hands. The L word makes my heart skip a beat for a second. Look at Max blushing. Are we gonna make a move on Kate? Is Max going to? She's making the move on Kate! Oh my gosh! See this happen often. Usually it's the person you're the love interest that does it in these kinds of stories. They're holding hands now. Their pinkies touching. toys with the toys with their necklace. A mischievous wink. Okay, Max. Smooth dog, Max. They're inches closer that our legs touch. A jolt through my whole body. So close, she can feel her breath on her collar. This is so cute. I'm like not even breathing. I'm just have my mouth open. How sweet. Can't even do anything but just read the text with a surprised look on my face. This is such a cute and happy and cheerful, uplifting story. Nuzzling, they're nuzzling. Steal away, Kate. I could live with a rumor about Kate Marsh and Max Caulfield being in love. It wouldn't just be a rumor. Hallelujah. Take me to church is the achievement. That one was really sweet. I was a little bit worried at first because, I mean, Kate's very religious. And, I mean, I'm the daughter of a pastor, and I have a lot of connection to that those kinds of stories, but there's probably enough of angsting about church. Instead, that's not even an issue. It's her bullying is the issue, and her anxiety and how she feels about herself. But they didn't really let go of her Christianity either. She mentions it all the time. So that was nice. It was different. I liked it. So that one was really cute. Cute little one there. I almost don't want to do the other choices to get the other pictures and stuff because I just can't bring myself to be mean to Kate or do things that would upset her. Ugh. Dang the completionist in me. Well, that's the end. This is the end of Kate's path. Thanks for watching. I guess see you for whoever's path I do next.